Did you know that after the film Independence Day hit cinemas, Devlin himself revealed that the U.S. military had agreed to support the film by allowing the crew to film at military bases and providing consultation? However, after learning of the Area 51 references in the script, they withdrew their support, and no compromise could be reached.